Phases of diagnostic testing. Diagnostic testing has three phases: pre-test, intra-test, and post-test. Each phase involves different roles and responsibilities. Pre-test. In the pre-test, the primary focus is on preparing the patient for the procedure. Responsibilities includes assessment of the patient to determine precaution for the procedure, preparation of the equipment and supplies needed, preparation of a consent form if required, providing information and answering queries of the patient about the procedure. Intra-test. The intra-test focuses mainly on specimen collection and performing or assisting with a certain diagnostic procedure. Additional responsibilities during an intra-test. Standard precautions need to be employed and sterile techniques to be used when indicated. Monitoring the patient's response during the procedure and providing emotional support to the patient. Ensure correct labeling, storage, and transportation of the specimen to the laboratory. Post-test. In the last part of diagnostic testing, nursing care is mainly focused on observations and patient follow-up. Additional responsibilities during post-test. Comparison of previous and current test result. The appropriate members of the healthcare team is to be notified of the result. Thank you.